homeschool students, and criminal justice courses. Tonight at 6.